turn left.
Where does it say, Buhl?
You have reached your destination.
We're in it?
Yep, just getting in it now.
Let's find a place to park.
So we've reached our destination.
Yeah, the street, you know.
This is the street, right?
Maybe...
Waldshut-Tiengen.
Left, I guess.
Has way more charm than any American town. We're the only country right now.
Yes, we are.
You just try to go in?
Yeah, might as well. '17:07. Can't really see it.
Hey, here we are in Buhl, Germany. On the border of Switzerland and Germany.
That's right.
And Maxwell Sauer.
No, no.
Here we go. Tim Moore is also here. Here's the church.
World War One. And this is World War Two. So we try to get the church steeple. Scheiße.
This guy wants to say what's up. I'm kind of scared. I don't know. But we won't care. See if any problem.
Really old floor too, it's all that stone cobblestone.
Yeah, she said that's original, so that's 1,000 years old. Wow.
Yes, and this was for the mead.
Oh yeah.
Yes.
For mead's like a wine.
Wine and so on. Come directly from this direction. There was, you can see it here. This old, it's old oak.
Oh, okay.
And you put them there and you can roll the wine.
Gotcha. Wow.
You awesome. See, I have to do it in another way.
So it keeps it nice and cool.
Thank you. Cool.
Neat. Well, thank you for showing
us. Yeah, thank you.
So
no one's like honking or anything.
Oh, really?
Turn around?
Yeah, I didn't make a right turn.